29th of May 2021, Amelia finally gave birth to 5 healthy baby bunnies. It's our first time to have our own baby bunnies, so that's why I have to take good care of them. I put them in a box and put a cotton on it so that they feel warm. As you can see, they can finally walk. They enjoy playing and roaming all around. But some of them have wounds because their mother has a long nails.
Bibi, huwag ka muna matulog. Come over. Come here. Okay, there you go. Okay, I'll change it. Right, so changing their beds. Alright. Ayan, may bagong bed na naman sila. Okay, come here. Come here, come here. Come here. Ay, okay, okay. 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 Wait, teka. Teka, hoy. Dito sa pot ko. Ayan, babies. Ayan. Ah, uy. Okay na. Okay ka na. Sorry. Halika. Halika. Ayan. Asan yung isa? Teka. Kit-kit mo. Teka. Uy, wait lang. Huwag kang mag-jump. Okay, asan? Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. Asan yung isa? Yung brown. Asan yung isa? Yung brown. Na. Asan na yung brown? Ay, dance ka pala. Ayan, nakakakita na siya. Aww, cute-cute. Cute-cute. Aww, they're so cute. Sleeping. Look at that. 1 week old and 5 days. Oh, super cute. I finally moved them from my room to their mother. Also, they can eat some pellets and drink some water. So that's it for now, guys, and thank you so much for watching. And if you like this video, please leave a thumbs up. Bye, guys!